We're conducting a vessel load for the Watercraft that's about to sail to the outer island of Tinian. So previously we had a much larger vessel come in and bring all of the pieces of rolling stock and containers for the entire mission. However, some units were traveling to outer islands throughout the Northern Marianas, including us. And so throughout the past couple of weeks, they've been conducting Watercraft loading at this pier for those units. So right now our Charlie battery personnel are on the island of Tinian, and we're trying to ship out the final pieces to them that they need to conduct their operations. We can break up the equipment any number of ways. Big pieces, we have rolling stock, 68 pieces of rolling stock, and that's just anything that's on wheels. And we also have 6 shipping containers that carry all of our gear, equipment, radios, sensitive items, hazardous materials that you wouldn't want sending in a vehicle. Within the rolling stock, you can break that down further. Our pacing items are the items that we're not mission capable without those. So our Avengers, our radars, our wrecker, our FLA, our field ambulance. Those are the pieces that we need to conduct our mission. At one point I looked up the dimensions for all of the vehicles, but I'll say I know our heaviest container was about 10,000 pounds. The others were 5,000. It's really been eye-opening to me just how critical logistics are, and specifically the S4, in the planning of any operation, because without your equipment, you can't do anything. I feel like most of the time people are focused on directing fires, or they're focused on S3 operations, tactics, and they think that that's kind of the muscle of the Army. Really, it's your loggies who are in the background supporting and basically being the final linchpin in the entire operation, because without your equipment, you can't do anything. Even without a plan, if you have equipment, you can still do things. So I definitely feel like being out here, the soldiers I have with me are critical, whether or not they realize it, whether or not other people realize it. What we're doing keeps this operation afloat.
It's really awesome for me because this is my first time getting to actually do port operations. So it was really nice to see everything, how it, all the moving pieces went together, and just the finished product of all of it. Everybody's little parts coming together and making everything run smoothly. I would say I definitely, at least me personally, I have a lot more confidence in what we've been doing. And I think this exercise has really given our unit a lot of confidence, seeing, you know, what we're good at, what we need to work on, some improvements. So I think as a whole, it's been a really good experience to figure out our strong suits and our weak points.